Stefanina.
And I'm Dana Alexa, and we're in my hometown, New York City.
New York!
And we just taught an amazing open workshop here. We had some awesome dancers and really a lot of love. Thank you guys for coming out tonight.
For information on when we'll be in your city, check us out on the web at facebook.com/DMLA Dance.
And right now we're going to teach you our choreography to As Long As You Love Me by Justin Bieber. Alright, so you're going to start by stepping out on your right foot. This first part is slow and it's on his lyrics. He's going to say, us, trust. Then you're going to point to the front and go, a couple things I can't. This is without you now. You're going to go one and two. Now switch to a toe and pull this hand across. Then switch your knees, come up three. You're going to come down four, five. You're going to step out six, punching around. Then you're going to open your knees twice, seven and eight. Both your hands are on your knees. From here, you're going to pull one with your elbow. You're going to hit two and you're going to look to the side. Then you look back to the front and go three and four. From here, we're going to come to the front, five and six. You're going to push this knee out and seven. You're going to prep and to push up, eight. From here, we're going to step out on our right foot, hands going to fists. One, two, this is really slow. Three, four, you're going to pull five and six. Drop your hands and take your face down into your hands on seven to snake eight. From here, he's going to say, ask me what's my best. You're going to lean back. Side, you're going to bring your hands right here to your chest. You want to do a little isolation. You're going to turn your shoulders first, then your knee, then your head. Then you're going to slide in either way. To go seven, you're going to step out and go point, point, point. He says, you, you, you. So the 3 points can be any direction. You, you, you. And then you're going to melt down nice and slow on the fade out. And then we're going to come back in. And Dana's going to teach you the next 4 8 counts.
All right, so I'm going to teach you the breakdown. We just melted down. We're going to step out on our left foot. Hit one, two. We come in three. We push and four. My hand to my right, left. On five, I knock up and look up. I come forward six, I knock and seven, and I push up eight. I'm gonna walk one, two, three, four. I'm gonna do a chest rotation to the left. Grab, pull, knock. My right foot's gonna come into my left foot and I'm going one. Then I'm gonna knock two and three, four and five. I'm gonna come around six, dive seven, eight, and I'm gonna come center, one. I slide, two, three, four, five. Back six, seven, eight, and one. Any pose you like on eight and one.
So let's take it a little faster now from the top. We go five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, and three. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, and six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, and six, and seven, eight. What's my best side? Tick, tick, tock. Point at you, you, you. Now, as long as you.
One, two, three, and four. Five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, knock and back. Hit, 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 hit. Around, dive, hit, and knee. Pull, knee, and back, back, tick, tick, tick.
This is our newest tank. It says, lace up, get down. We got blue and black, pink and black. If you want to check them out, go to dmladance.com for ordering information.